Wow, check this out. There's a caboose up here. I'm gonna go check it out. There's a caboose down there. But how do I get to it? Oh man, you know what? I don't think I can. Unless I can cross over. Now I have to go on the main road to get to that caboose, which is back this way. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay. Union Pacific, UP 25717. Wow, check out that old caboose. I haven't seen a caboose in a long time. Let me make sure my camera's good here. I have not seen a caboose in a long time. I noticed that going through that neighborhood. I saw the top of it. Wow. That's awesome. Hold on, let me pause the video. Okay. I'm gonna go into it. I want to check it out. Oh, it's locked. Wow. Actually, that other side's open. I haven't been in a caboose since I was, oh man, 14? Oh shit. Wow, check this out, guys. It's got lockers. Oh wow, and you can come right up here. did that. Come right up here and sit. Wow. They should get this back in service. A lot of graffiti though. I'm guessing people come here and hang out. Oh, there's a dead rat. Looks like it didn't make it out. Well, that's pretty cool. I haven't seen one of these in so long. I used to work on trains. When I was 17. I used to build tracks and stuff. You don't normally see cabooses anymore. I think that'll be a good thumbnail, huh? With the scooter. That's pretty sick. Alright guys, let me end the video and we'll get a thumbnail with the scooter. Alright, let's get out of here because the sheriff's probably gonna think I'm the one tagging the caboose here. I got a backpack on. Just looks like I'm full of spray paint. Little off-roading. Someone would probably call the cops on me. Yeah, there's a guy down there. I don't know what he's doing. He's probably spray painting the trains. I just don't want to deal with it. That's pretty cool. I should come down this way more often. Big bump. I'm gonna go to Subway, grab some dinner, go home. Off-roading here in a minute. Fuck all this. is that a fake drop off? I'm good. I'm gravy. That's a drop off though. Holy shit. Wind sucks. I really wish it would just not be windy. That's all I asked for. It's one fucking day. Not be windy. Where Subway is. Is it down further? Oh, it's right there. Okay, but I don't think I can get over from here, can I? Yes, I can. Oh man, it's the same chick that's working today. I really didn't want to see her. Oh, looks like a different girl. Alright guys, well that's pretty much the video. Now I'm just gonna ride home from here. Well, my camera is pretty much dead. And my scooter's at 3 bars. I have 1,998.8 miles. Holy shit. Hope you guys liked the video. Please subscribe. Please like. Check out my affiliate link in the bio below. Get 15% off using my code MITCH15. MITCH15. Y'all have a good one.